Okay. What new key are we doing today?
I'm gonna do A.
Ooh, A major. Nice. Okay. So, how do you do your A major scale?
This is. Alright, let's see.
So that's A minor, and then how do you do your major? Yeah. Almost. Add the G sharp in there. That's the Egyptian scale.
Oh, dang it.
So, A, B, C sharp, cross under after the C. Sharp, sharp. Yes, so what three sharps do you have?
I have C sharp, F sharp, and G sharp.
Perfect, so take the pencil, right there. And then next to the A, write in the three sharps you have.
Alright, I have, write it next to it. I have C sharp, I have F sharp.
Good. So every time that you come across any C, G, or F, make sure they're sharp. So what is your, did you write them in? You three? Good. So what is your first chord in A major? Yes.
A major.
Yes. Look who has come to find us. F, C, or G in there?
The G and C.
Yep, so sharp them both. So what is that?
That looks like minor.
It is minor. What's your bottom note?
C.
C what?
Sharp.
Yeah, so it's C.
Sharp, minor.
Do you want to use a marker to fill them in?
No, it's alright. No. C, sharp, minor. Alright.
Perfect.
D.
Good.
E. Major.
Mm-hmm.
F.
Nice.
That sounds like F sharp major.
Almost. F sharp.
Minor.
Yes. Wow.
And then G. Yeah.
Alright,
so that's G sharp minor.
Yes. No, G sharp actually.
Major?
No.
G sharp diminished?
Yes. Good.
G sharp with a little D.
Perfect. So what is 1/4/5? One key of A major.
What is the what?
Yeah, so play the red boxes.
Okay.
1/4/5.